You know, when I seen him, I looked at him like, you scraped me on the rhyme before. Because you know, he was the only nigga that did that,
yeah,
B.
He beat me on the track.
Like, if this was running, the nigga beat me by like 2 steps. I'm like,
yeah, he's a genius, man.
Shout out Doo-Wop, one of the invincible.
Oh my God. I see the Wop in the house. We gonna bounce on this one, Wop. I'm telling you, man.
718-617. What up, S.A.? What up, Nat King? What up, cuz? What up, blood? Yo, D-double-a-wop and go to ground. 450 legs, people stop, please come down. D-double-a-wop and go to ground. D-double-a-wop and go to ground. 4 legs, legs, stop, stop, post, come around. D-double-a-wop and go to ground. 450 legs, bubble, stop, post, come around. We don't care what you throwing off the mound. No matter what your best pitch is, cause nigga, this is A-Rod and Manny Ramirez on the same squad. Though niggas, we the real heavy hitters. Started out like the average man in the mirror with a gym star razor cutting grams on the mirror. Knocks in the Hallmark van, watching and hearing us take the transactions. Prosecutor played it for the jurors. Probable cause, they had none of that. But that experience alone was enough that I was like, copy, I'ma do me, fuck that. Pour 2 copies of Spoolie G's Love Rap. Cut it back and forth till I mastered the art of cutting and scratching. This was back when you was just a team watching Thundercats, trying to boost some jeans from the motherfucking Gap. Almost 20 years later, yo, that motherfucker back now. Nah, I never left, man. Do me a favor and slide to the left, fam.
To the left, to the left.
Watch the best hand. On and on, bring it back.
Let's go.
Yo, yo. A little this and a little bit of that. Mix a little Puerto Rican with a little bit of black. With a cup of that Cuban, eight for some Kenyan. Sprinkle in a little Native American. Put it all in the pot. And then stir it up, make it spicy and hot. Cook it up till it's golden brown and wop. Serve it up to the whole entire block.
For big girls, I love them. Soon as they put me on, I write them in them. Keep an eye out for big girls. I love them. Soon as they put me on, I write them in them. My buddy, fuck. No ghost, just doing it. Why? Rock steady till the guard come and tell me to stop. Dropping heavy like a medicine ball and make it sell like we touched down in Iraq. Pedal and corn. My words are molecular bond. I took the oath to a pope that day. Blessed concrete from when tween came. Stand cool in the game with my beat. At the same time, don't make sweets with beef. Cause the girls don't freak.
Spicy and hot. Cook it up till it's golden brown and wop. Serve it up to the whole entire block.
And when I say I'm not the guy who gets heard from, when you look at all the microphones, they sticking in different black men's faces. Nobody's sticking in people like me's faces. They sticking in some other brother's face to satisfy some fallacy or some fantasy that they have. You know, like, I'm not really gonna satisfy anybody's fantasy about what urban life is like, what black life is like, or what black men are like. I'm not here to satisfy any of that shit. I'm here to dispel a lot of it. And part of dispelling that is making sure I reference a mother and a father who were there and took care of me, taught me. I just think fucking pop music and shallow music makes shallow people and pop people. And the people I love have depth. The love that I have has depth. Golden Brown.